If you haven't noticed, drones are becoming more and more popular. It seems like everyone has one these days. I've got the Phantom 4 right here. It's got some amazing technology that allows it to get outstanding footage, which brings up a problem. You see, everybody can buy a highly sophisticated camera like a drone or some other camera, but that doesn't mean that everybody can be a professional photographer. If you want to become proficient in any type of videography, it's going to take some specific knowledge about the basic principles of aerial photography and cinematography. And I was fortunate enough to work with a TV show, a film company. I worked with directors. They showed me some amazing tips. I learned three basic principles that you can apply to aerial photography with drones like the Phantom 4. And I wanted to share some of the things I learned with you guys. So I put together something called Drone Film Camp. And it's basically a compilation of some ideas that you can use with drones or with any camera that's going to drastically improve your footage quality, your production value. If you would like to learn those three basic principles that you can use with drones, then you're going to have to go to dronefilmcamp.com. It's completely free. All you have to do is fill in your name and your email, and you're going to get instant access, because there are three things you need to know. Basic safety regulations, you need to know flight patterns, and you need to know how to edit your drone footage. I teach all of those three things in the course, completely free. So again, dronefilmcamp.com, sign up, and I'll see you in the course, guys. Thanks for watching.